Phoebe Miller is a renowned modern dancer and choreographer that started her career in the 1970s. Although modern dancing started in the late 19th century as a rebellion to classical ballet, it is a free and expressive and even theatrical style of dancing. And unlike other dance methods, modern dance is innovative, eccentric, and contains complex themes. Even in recent years, it has included elements like speaking that were not usually associated with dance. Phoebe Miller has spent most of her career as a modern dancer. She started learning with Murray Lewis when she was very young and later working with popular modern choreographers throughout her career. She is defined as a modern dance choreographer because of the intricate and complex themes of her dances and the lyrical and dramatic spins and throws of her dancers, as well as her use of many different types of music, props, and backdrops. Phoebe Miller was born on September 20th in 1950 in Brooklyn, New York. Growing up, she went to many concerts and plays and other events at Carnegie Hall with her mother. The influence of her mother and witnessing the dance that was there, she was inspired to take dance classes herself. When she was 4 years old, she started those classes and studied modern dance with Murray Lewis, who became a renowned choreographer. When she was 13 years old, she decided to try ballet, but was intimidated by status and the nepotism, so quit shortly after. Later in her life, Phoebe Miller continued her dance career and went to Earlham College in Indiana to receive a bachelor's degree in fine arts. She later moved back to New York and studied with Lewis again, and performed in small dance groups. She then moved to Ohio and studied with Twyla Tharp, a popular choreographer, and then later earned her master's in 1975 and began dancing professionally. Many individuals influenced Phoebe Miller, her mother, Marie Lewis, and Twyla Tharp, but none more than her experiences and as an individual. She grew up in the social activism era of the 1960s and uses those feelings of social justice and free thinking to bring up issues of current events today in her choreography to influence her audience. Also, in one trip she took to Africa toward the middle of her career, opened her eyes to a culture she thought she knew but truly didn't. This influenced her to use more of her heritage and styles of tribes in Africa to influence her dance. One of Phoebe Miller's most famous works was The Hendrix Project, where her company danced on a warped tiled floor to different songs performed by Jimi Hendrix. She created this dance for her company in order to put movement to the famous guitarist's music. She stated, quote, "Hendrix had an incredible sense of control over his instrument, but he was also out of control and just following the line of sound. He was also on drugs, but that's another story. I wanted to do that, get lost in the sound, yet still be there, and it seemed like he was a very good guide into that place." Close quote. Phoebe Miller has shaped the lineage of modern dance through the themes and meanings of her works. Her choreography is all about the audience making up their own stories and meanings for the dances she has created. She has her own ideas and reasons, but she won't share them, in fear of manipulating the view of others. She wants all to interpret for themselves, and is proud of what she has shared and continues to share with the world around her through her dance.